hot dog. Oh.
Thank you. Another extraction site. I see towers and silos.
Sounds like a gas mine. Three guesses what's in those silos. If I'm reading these plans right, you'll need to disable the towers and the gas storage facility.
Stay cool. sleep.
Does anyone have
oxygen? Gonna do a sweep.
The forest is healing. I should find that neck. Looks like they took what they could. Hey, Priya, I found something here. It looks like a list of names. RDA names. Maybe where they're stationed.
Oh, like a duty roster, I guess. Well, aren't you clever? Taking names and kicking ass. Oh, what? Hang on a sec. You want what? Okay, Sotlick is interested in these. Like, super interested. Can you show him next time you're at HQ? Hey, you know, I've been seeing Pandora's air quality decreasing for months. And now, finally, it's getting better. I mean, not dramatically, yes, but it's a good start. Alex called me from one of the field labs. He's tracking the stats there, too. He says he's seen new plants growing, like plants we haven't seen in months. So yeah, keep your eyes open.
Moving.
Got it. What kind of weird?
Well, I was doing some maintenance. That filtration system has me on edge. And also, have you ever noticed, actually, that when I...
Priya, the weird thing.
Oh, yeah, sorry. So I was straining to reach a part I needed, but then Nor comes over and he's like, let me get that for you. And hands me the thing.
What did you say?
Nothing. It's kind of froze and smiled. Anyway, he's been really helpful lately. Even to humans.
Maybe he's just getting used to you. I mean... You're not so bad.
Yeah, you're right. I'm glad, though. Anyway, I'd better go. Call if you need anything.
Let's hope this works.
Hope is the only thing we have left, my auntie. Did you bring the nectar?
Ewa has brought us calm.
There will not be calm if Katna discovers our plan. Mm.
Is it going to hurt?
No! No.
Ewa, we enter your welcoming arms, at one with all things connected through you. Guide this traveler. Bring them to the heart of the nest.
She's trying to show me something. She wants to gather the Kinor. They are hungry. The queen guides them to flowers to feed. Wait. On the horizon, she sees an RDA facility, but doesn't know what it is. The queen wants to find more flowers for the king lord to feed. The energy pulses disturb her. She feels it. The swarm is agitated. It's confusing. So she keeps flying. There's something. An energy wave. Feels harsh. The queen, she needs to find the other king lord, protect them. A wave of energy. It's closing the flowers that they feed on. The king lord are hungry. This chest. The balloons. The pulse is coming from the balloons. It pushes the king lord back. Discomfort and confusion. She doesn't know how to get them away. The queen sees the shadow above, threatening the swarm. She's showing me that there are more balloons. That RDA facility, it's sending a signal to the balloons. The king will grow weak. The queen must hurry, find a safe place before the swarm dies. Flying so far, away from the balloons. The swarm is weak. Where is she leading them?
And I think they're okay.
Eat this. You have been on a long journey.
What did the King Lord Queen show you?
I saw the Sky People's facility looming over the forest. It's sending out a signal to the devices in the sky. That signal closes the flowers, stopping the King Lord from feeding. This forced them to the shelter of Home Tree. The devices can only be reached by air.
I'll shoot the floating devices down, every last one.
That won't be enough. The signal is coming from a Sky People base at the Stone Killers. But I think I know how we can disable the sensors on the floating devices.
Then you must fly with us, but you'll need an Ikran.
An Ikran is an honor only Katnat can grant. And he will not.
The King Lore have shown the Sky People to be the source of their troubles. He has to listen this time. I'll gather the hunters. Their bows will be ready to help save the King Lore. Nafika will meet you at the base of the Rukri.
It is time for you to soar, Mayaundu. I will bring Itu. It will comfort him to see you make the bond.
We'll meet at a high place near the Rukri. Let our arrows fly true when we descend on the Sky People.
What if I don't make a bond?
You shall still have honor, Mayaundu. They shall sing songs of how an Ikran tossed you from the rookery. First, you must connect to Ewa. She will prepare you for the Ikran bond.